हेलो
सर
यस डू यू अंडरस्टैंड हिंदी
नो सर
सॉरी
फ्रॉम गोवा आई नो इंग्लिश
इंग्लिश
या यस सर
ओके सी व्हाट इज योर एचपी बाय द वे इफ यू हैव चेक्ड इन रीसेंट पास्ट
आई हैव चेक्ड इन मार्च आई सेंड यू दैट लेटर सर द ब्लड टेस्ट
नो जस्ट टेल मी द एचपी ओनली
I don't know sir. Currently I don't know.
Is it low or on the okay side?
I kind of feel a weakness, so I think it's low sir.
Okay. See, in that case, what you can do is instead of taking water with the meals,
yeah,
you can take milk water. What you will do is you will boil the milk.
Milk, yeah.
Add one lemon to that.
Yes.
So you'll have that cheese and water separate.
Sorry.
You'll that'll basically what is that called? I don't know. It'll become sour milk.
I'll have this in the morning.
You take it any time. Morning is also good. So okay. No, but take it with a meal.
With the meal every day.
Every day once, at least for the next 4-5 days.
Like the lunch, I'll take it with.
Yeah, you can take it at that lunch time.
Okay.
So instead of water, you take water which remains after you have added lemon. So take out the solid part and take only the watery part.
Okay. The water part. Okay.
Yeah. That will help you in increasing your HB level.
Okay.
So that will also help you in eating more.
Okay.
So maybe you will feel comfortable with that and just do that and let me know on that.
For 5 days.
Yeah, but you let me know tomorrow itself. You should feel okay.
Okay.
And you can try it in the morning also. So, what is your meal size? How much do you eat in one meal? Is it comparable to other people of your age and height and weight?
I used to eat very less, but currently I'm eating more. I have rice mostly.
That is not a problem. But you doing walk and rest also for last 1 month?
Yes, sir. When I read your blog on August.
That has not improved anything.
When I reduced my water intake, I used to have acidity, so that is gone. The acidity is gone.
Okay.
And the walk and rest, I'm getting some energy after the third round.
Okay. Okay. So, okay, walk and rest, you in any case continue and just experiment with this thing so that you are more comfortable with.
Okay.
Having water or this fluid along with the meal.
Okay, I'll have it only once in a day, sir.
Yes, once in a day.
Okay.
And then you will be, I think you will be better off and maybe you will feel some more changes.
Okay, and night time what I'll have, just lunch, should I?
See, try to observe one thing that the difference, the gap between two meals is about 5-6 hours at least.
Okay, yeah, I've been watching that.
And that's all, then you can have 3 meals and in case you feel that you're more comfortable, you can switch over to 2 meals also. I will send you like a routine for 2 meals also.
Okay.
So, depending on your energy level, in case you're comfortable, you can switch over to 2 meals for a few days at least.
Okay.
So I am just sending you. I am just sending you the message for 2 meals. So you may like you were following earlier also this thing because in my, I think my blog I have written something else, which is slightly older.
What sir?
About these 3 meals.
2 meals, sir.
So far you have been taking 2 meals or 3 meals?
3 meals, sir.
3 meals. Okay.
Yeah.
So you can try this 2 meal thing for 1 week or maybe 4-5 days, whatever is your comfort level, and maybe you will feel better.
Okay.
I've sent you the 2 meals thing.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.